Dhoni was seen discussing with Rahane outside the Indian dressing room after the match yesterday. It went on till for a good 15 minutes. No one was there. The Mumbai batsman, after having a great season with the bat for India for the last few months, have been crossed to see himself sitting out in the series against Bangladesh. Dhoni promoted himself in the batting order, due to which Rahane got the axe. Even more strange, the decision, Rayudu got a nod ahead of Rahane. If Rayudu clicks with the bat in the coming few matches in the subcontinent, the Sri Lanka series and the South Africa series at home, then Rahane will have to sit out for the time being. After the match yesterday, Dhoni had a one-on-one session with Rahane, trying to make him understand what led him to drop him from the playing 11.